Hey, what's up guys? This is Nils and welcome back to another video. So with this brand new update, we probably have introduced to the most broken game mechanic in the game, and I am currently standing right in front of it. So this is the shiny machine right here. So basically how it works is you can use a currency that is brand new as well, and it's called Fruits, to convert any fighter into shiny, just like it says right here. Now, this is super broken, and from now on you're gonna see people with shiny secrets and shiny craftables around all the time, as well as shiny divines. But before we jump into it, first of all right here, let's just have a look here at the machine and how it works. Now if I go here and I put in my level 210 Mewtwo, you see here I have my divine fruits. I have currently two of them. And now we have this box right here on the right where I can put in a value anywhere from one fruit up to 99 fruits. Now you see here I punched one fruit gives me 5% chance of successfully converting my fighter into shiny. Now the more fruits you obviously put in, the more it's gonna change. Now if we're to put 20, we would have 64% chance. If we're to put 30, we would have 78% chance, and with 40 fruits we have 87.50% chance. Now you can do this up to 99 shards, which gives you a 99.38% chance, but obviously as you can tell, if 40 give us 87%, the value is greatly diminished after a certain point. Now the catch to this is, as it says here, convert fighters into shiny versions by using fruits. Now the catch here is that if the craft fails, your fighter is gonna be destroyed. So if you already have a good fighter like me, you see here this Mewtwo is level 210 already, max level with tactical 3, I would definitely not want to risk it with a very, very low budget. Now the next question that comes naturally is, how do we get our hands on these currency fruits? First of all, I'm just going to tell you that there is 5 different fruit currencies, as you can see right here. First of all, we have this purple apple, which is, as you can probably tell, the epic fruit. Next up, we have our legendary fruit, our mythical fruit, our secret, and our divine fruit. Now, here's how you can get your hands on these fruits. If you pay close attention to the chat right now, it says that a meteor has landed in Flame City. So we're just gonna go ahead and teleport into Flame City, and we're gonna run around the map looking for a meteor, and look at that, it spawned right in front of us. So the spawn location can vary and it's quite random. Now I'm just gonna equip my fighters and I'm just gonna kill it real quick. It has a little bit of HP. Now one thing to note guys, this meteor does not last forever. It despawns after 4 to 5 minutes, so you better be quick with that and just go ahead and kill it. Now, I lost one earlier because I was in a defense mode, so just keep in mind that it despawns roughly at around 5 minutes. Now, we got 7 fruits out of this, as you can see in our backpack. The drops are random. I've seen anywhere from 5 to 8 so far. Perhaps if somebody has seen a different number, feel free to put your input down below in the comments. And if we go ahead here and open our fruits, as you can also tell by yourselves, we have a lot of epic and legendaries out of this and a whole bunch of mythicals. Now this is the last world, and I think the previous world, the rarities are obviously not that good. This is not confirmed yet, but I believe the later the world, the better chances for a higher rarity fruit there is. Now this is not confirmed, and I've been trying to do some tests for the last couple of minutes, but I haven't reached any conclusions yet. So one thing that I can tell you for sure is that a fruit despawns after 5 minutes. And now here's the catch, the spawn timer is gonna vary a lot. Like, there is no fixed spawn timer for this. I have seen a spawn time anywhere from up to 8 minutes until 20. So it is very, very RNG-ish, and you don't know what you're gonna get your hands on. So I guess you just keep your eyes out open and you farm your fruits. It is a very, very broken method, and now how you're gonna decide to spend your fruits is highly dependent on what you have in terms of fighters. I will make a video explaining the best way to use your fruits to try to get shiny secrets and shiny divines, and even shiny mythicals, because you can do then shiny craftables. Like for example, you can get a full team of shiny craftable solid golds to swap to farm yuan, or a full team of shiny mythicals into shiny craftable collector 3s. So I will do a separate video on that, on how to get the most out of your fruits. and what you can do in a situation where you have a strong fighter and you want to get him to shiny, or you want to fish for shinies. Now, one last thing on the current topic to say is just that there is this fruit mentioned right here where you can roll fruits for Robux, but the chances are really, really low and they're really not worth. Now, apparently it kind of works like a slot machine. So it says here, receive two of each fruit you roll. If you get the same fruit twice, you get 5. And if you get to roll triple, you get 10 fruits. So there's like a multiplicative chance. However, the chances of the actual good fruits that you would want, secret and divine, are very, very low. Now, they got buffed as opposed to the update video that I did about an hour ago. If you go back and watch that, I think secret was 4 point something and divine was 1.4, and now it's buffed up to 6.9 for a secret and 2.1 for divine. So it definitely looks better and more appealing, so you can also keep that in mind if you have the Robux unlike me and you wanna really get your hands on the shinies as fast as possible. Here is the fruit merchant, so you don't really have to farm that much. But that was just a pretty quick video, guys, just to show you this thing right here. It's extremely broken and it's gonna change the way the game is played. And if you pair this with the fact that we won't have a level upgrade increase this update and we're still with 210 max level, everybody is just gonna start catching up to the top, and the gap is greatly diminishing right now, which is not necessarily bad, although I feel like this update we should have had a level cap raise. But it is what it is. So good luck with grinding your fruits, guys, and collecting all of these shiny units. Obviously, you are gonna need a lot of luck to get them because it's not as easy as it looks. So best of luck with that. As always, guys, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to click that like and subscribe button down below. It helps me out a lot. And make sure to click the notification bell as well to not miss any of the future uploads. And until the next one, take care.